modern sales and book racing.
Okay. determined to remember the noble contributions of so many. Across the country, communities construct local memorials to honor their war dead, monuments, stained glass windows.
Thank you. connected with what they call the mess kit on this side. So food and personal hygiene. We have the razor, the shaving brush. Mug could be used for many different things. The sewing kit. This they call the housewife. And a good part of the mess kit on this side. As you can see, utensils, brush for the shoe, for the boots. And this is called the button stick. And the button stick's role is to protect the fabric while you polish the buttons. This brasso is a paste that's a bit liquidy, so it can run and stain the fabric. A mess tin over here. Normally there's two, one fits in the other. And the canteen for tea, water, lemonade, seems that's what they would drink most. The typical helmet of the British and Canadians, oh, it's like a bowl of soup. Mm-hmm. It's a lot like what they used in the First World War also.
Well, what's in this?
That's a shell dressing, so it's a... I have a blank. It's a passement. A bandage. This helmet is different. It was given in priority to assault troops.
Mm-hmm.
It protects the back and the side of the head better than this one. The men, because of its shape, named it the turtle also. Another nickname is the D-Day helmet.
So you know the Germans called the Tommy helmet?
No.
Salad bowl. Turned upside down, yeah.
Yeah. It doesn't look like a salad bowl, a bowl. And a practice grenade of the period. So you can hold it if you wish. Well, on average, they carry one grenade. Some would carry none, some would carry two, some would carry four. Well, I guess it depended also on the mission. They carry one, none, or more. The bayonet. This would be attached to the muzzle of the rifle. It's a spike bayonet. So it's not in the shape of a blade. More often than not, people expect it to be in the shape of a blade. And from what I read in an article, it was not the most preferred bayonet invented.
Fantastic.
And
there weren't, because the steps we're taking now weren't taken. But even with the hindsight, I don't know.